Stonewall Jackson was a general for the Confederacy. He led a bloody war at Manassas. His own troops killed him.